Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this 3-bedroom apartment to rent in calle Demetrio Sánchez, which is in Fuente del Barro district, and the closest underground station would be Ventas, just 10 minutes walking from here, from the door of this apartment, but you can also use O'Donnell, for example. You can find it around. This 3-bedroom apartment is located on the first floor of a building without elevator, and once you go inside, you will find absolutely everything that you may need. You have 3 bedrooms. Bedroom 3, you can use it as a bedroom or as a working area. I will show it to you right now. You have this huge living room in here, one bathroom to share, the kitchen, a laundry room, and even an interior patio inside the property. Everything is really luminous. You get a lot of light from the street with exterior views. And I'm sure you're gonna like it. If you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the main door of the apartment. Here you have this phone in case someone rings you from downstairs. And this is what you see when you enter in the property. This is the corridor that organizes the property, the whole house. You have a radiator in here to give some atmosphere, let's say, to the corridor, to the entrance. And I'm gonna show you how this is organized first. Here on the left we have bedroom 1. And let's go in order like this. Bedroom 2. Living room. Kitchen. I'm gonna turn on the light. Bathroom just in front of bedroom number 2. And this kind of bedroom 3 or working area in front of bedroom 1. Is it clear? Bedroom 1, bedroom 2, living room, kitchen at the end, bathroom, bedroom 3. Let's go in order. Let's see this bedroom 1 first. It's a quite a spacious bedroom. Now there's only a single bed, but landlady told me that she can provide 2 single beds, she can provide 1 double bed, so it's up to you. You will decide what to have in here. You have this nightstand, a radiator, and of course this huge built-in wardrobe, so this bedroom is, I mean, you will never struggle to keep your clothes. Imagine. You have this one, and also on the other side. You also have a storage there on the top. So, wonderful. Remember, this is bedroom 1. And I'm gonna show you the views from here, because they are the same like in bedroom 2, and the same like in the living room. They go to this street, Demetrio Sánchez, and it's really quiet, as you can see. You have a shop over there for fruits and vegetables. You also have a coffee shop and a restaurant just over there. And I believe the prices are much lower than in the touristic center. So this is a wonderful area to discover a really special part of Madrid, because this apartment is just 10 minutes walking from Ventas, and that means that it's just 10 minutes walking from the bullfighting, I mean, the most popular bullfighting place in Madrid, or even in Spain, I would say. And even if you don't like bullfighting, that's a really cool building. Well, I'm in bedroom 2 now, and this is more spacious like bedroom 1. Here we can find this double bed, but I repeat, landlady can provide 2 single beds or just 1 single bed, it's up to you. You have an air conditioner machine over there, and also a radiator in here. You also have air conditioner machine in the living room. So bedroom 2 and the living room are the only places with air conditioner. The views goes to the same part like bedroom 1. And I'm gonna open this wardrobe so you can see it, but it's the same like the other one, but in another color. Also, you have 2 more doors over there.
really big. Okay, one last view to this bedroom too. And I'm gonna show you this part. Let's see first this bedroom. So we are back in the entrance. We saw bedroom one, bedroom two. We are gonna see now this bedroom three. So I can explain you that. As you can see, there is not bedding here. But again, landlady told me she can provide a bed, or if you wanna use it to study, for example, to do some papers, she can put a desk, some shelvings. So you will decide. This is bedroom three, just with this radiator and views to your interior patio. This is the interior patio of the property where you can dry your clothes. So this is a really quiet area. And I find it perfect to study. But I repeat, you have a space to put a single bed if you wanna use it as a bedroom. Let's see now the bathroom to continue with these parts. It's a complete bathroom. You have the sink, cupboards over there, the toilet, and this shower that you can use as a bath. The window is going to this laundry room of your apartment. I'm gonna show it to you right now. You have access from the kitchen. And it's an spacious bathroom. I like it. I like baths. Let's continue because we have now this part of the house. Living room and kitchen. Let's see this kitchen with the laundry room and the interior patio to finish. And we will finish in the living room. This is a fully equipped kitchen, really spacious, with the fridge over there. And here you have the stove, the oven, and the sink. It's fully equipped because you have pans, pots, plates. She will provide more cutlery. You have glasses and teapots. So it's a really spacious kitchen for this three bedroom apartment. It feels nice. And you have this in case you want to have quick breakfast in here and you don't want to go to the living room, to the dining area. After this door, we have this laundry room I was talking about. You can use it as a storage as well to keep the cleaning products, or like the mop, the Hoover, and this kind of stuff. Here you have the washing machine, and here you have another storage to keep these kind of things. So it's just after the kitchen, you have this laundry room, and that window is going to the bathroom. And here we have the interior patio. I'm pretty sure they will prepare it a bit more, let's say, but it's a nice space because here you can dry your clothes, so humidity will never stay in your property. This is the interior patio. Really traditional here in this part of Madrid. Let's go back inside through the kitchen to see the last part of the property that we are missing, the living room, which is right here, and it's a really spacious area. Let's start like this. Well, you have this kind of vintage decoration, but all the furniture that you can see here is new. Landlady told me she just got everything. For example, this sofa, it feels really comfortable in here. So you have this kind of vintage style, but everything is new. You have there the air conditioner machine I told you. Remember, you had another one in bedroom two. And this is a really spacious living room. I'm coming to this corner to see if I can show it to you. But well, let's do the steps trick. Well, a bit more than seven. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this three bedroom apartment located in Fuente del Barro, just 10 minutes walking from Ventas. really spacious areas, interior patio, air conditioner, natural light. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.